Spiral Abyss is the hardest content we have in the game, but I wanted to go even further beyond. That's why today we're going into Spiral Abyss using only randomly generated teams. We'll spin the wheel, see who we get, and challenge each floor with those teams. No respins, no repeats, no switching teams. These are the floor 11 teams, and welcome to Spiral Roulette. And welcome back to the Sauron channel, everybody. Today, we're jumping into version 4.8's second Spiral Abyss. But before that, it's technically version 5.0. So as you can see, look at the little cutie. Look at her belly button. I should probably not say that in my YouTube video. We also have this little munchkin. So stupid. Alright, but before we jump into Spiral Abyss, we gotta start selecting our teams, so... Welcome back to the wheel! This wheel has not been updated, and I am not putting on my new Natlan characters because they would f***ing die. They're level 1, and I have not explored Natlan yet, so I can't level them up. We still have plenty of characters, so hopefully we roll some good teams this time. So, character number 1, we have got... Okay. I am 100% okay with that. I was hoping it was going to be Nahida, because then it would have been perfect for us having this cursor. So Nilu is a pretty good character, but she requires pretty particular teams to be really, really good. So hopefully we can... Oh! Navia's too good to lose on floor 9. Come on, man. Character number 3. Give me someone weak. Give me someone trash. Give me someone bottom tier. Give me someone... Beto's pretty good, but I can afford losing her floor 9. And last but not least for this team, we have Navia, so like it literally does not matter. That's actually a pretty rough character to lose early, but I'm 100% okay with that. Let's just take him off the wheel real quick. All right, so team number 2. Let's start with the weaker characters, please. You know, I'm a big Amber fan, but yeah, it's probably good to get her out early. Give me like... I don't know. Actually, Shunha's pretty good! I would not want to pull Shunha without exactly Ganyu, so I'm okay with that. Member number 3... Outriders! We got the Outriders! And last but not least, for team number 2... Okay! Madame Faruzan. Someone has to carry this team. So here are the teams, and a lot of my favorite characters are actually here. Look at all of them. Probably don't need this much firepower, especially on that first half there, but the second half looks about right. Now, whatever. Anyway, we'll just jump in. There is no need to marinate on this one. Okay, what the heck do we do with this team? I don't know. Something like this. And then we'll do this and do some of this. We'll just throw this out there while the skill's recharging. Holy damage. The fact we have Navia here is so unfair. She's so OP. Even for this team, though, I feel like Amber can solo. Watch this. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Eat this. That did no damage. Oh, it looks like built her with no crits. Ow. And how about this? Huh? It looks like he just spanked my ass. Why did he do that? I don't know what they're doing over in Azuma, but that shit's a crime in mod stat. And one of these. Shut up pretending like she did anything. Bro, I'm gonna let Nilu go to town. Watch this. Let her cook. Let her cook. I'm frozen. Don't let me cook. Don't let me cook. Turn off the stove. So annoying. Oh my. Damn it. Stop it. Why am I not shielded from elements when I have a shield, huh? Huh? Someone explain that. Were we frozen for a second? Did you see that? Navia was like a statue for a second. Oh, and they have freaking hydro shields. Okay, you think you're real clever, huh? Yeah? You thought you outplayed me? Vape. Oh my, they have pyro shields. I'm so sick of you people. They think they're so clever. Yeah. Yeah, not so clever now, are you? Not so clever now, are you? Ow, ow, ow. Okay, you know what? Maybe I've had better ideas. Shut up, kill him. Use your canonical superhuman strength and beat his ass. Oh, oh, my health bar. Oh, my health bar. Ah, just another fine day as the greatest Genshin player in the world. So welcome back to the wheel. Now it's time for our floor 10 teams, and honestly, that went pretty well. So hopefully it goes just as well with these ones. Character number 1, we've got... Scaramouche! Scaramouche! But everybody named their wanderer. I named my cat in the hat, and everybody makes fun of me for it. I thought it was a pretty fucking funny name. Farina! Character number 3. This team is insanely strong, by the way. I'm not commenting on it, but that was... Traveler's pretty good too, honestly. You know what? Let's bring back Electro Traveler. And our last character for this team... Noelle. Okay. Actually... Noelle and Farina? Wait, hold up. Team number 2. First member is... Gaming. And next up... Ram? Okay. Ooh! The Boom Boom Baku Down! Editing Soren, add some like... what's it called? Deep Fry? Add some deep fry to that. Boom Boom Baku Down! And last up, we have... Wait, we have Pyro Resonance. That's kind of crazy. Farina Noelle is already good enough on its own, but also the second half, and Klee on her own is already good enough. So we should cook. We should be fine. There's really nothing to be worried about. Let me just look at the enemies real quick just to be sure that that's actually true. Mm-hmm, 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 mm-hmm. Yeah, we'll be fine. Easy peasy. Easy peasy. All right, Wanderer. To the bench! We're not using Wanderer at all. All we're doing is cooking with Noelle. Yeah! Yeah! Woo! Woo! Noelle was my first main DPS way back in the day. Back in version 1.1, baby. Let's go! Yeah! Yeah! Do I remember how to do the Klee stuff? Yeah! Nope. Hold on. Damn it! It's so hard! It takes all of my concentration to do. I might kill you. Oh. You just jump into a jumpty dumpty. All right, Wanderer, you can contribute a little. And... All right, good enough. Go away. Oh, Noelle burst. This team is not very good. Fine, Wanderer. You can come off the bench. Wow, I built no energy. I guess Traveler is exactly the character to have for that, huh? If I'm doing this, actually, I think it's better to do Gaming, right? Because the melt damage is going to be insane. I'm doing no melt damage. Did I not equip my Gaming? hello? Ow! My face! Oh, my face! Oh, my face! Leave me alone, man! Why do you all take no damage? All right, I'm getting real tired of y'all. I'm so tired of y'all, you're making me sound southern with my y'alls, my draws. Damn, nobody does any damage on this team, bro. I think I'm melting with Diona. That would explain why I'm doing no damage. Get some energy. Use this thing. Grab those. I'm gonna kill them all before I can build up the energy I want. No! Live! You must live! Okay, wait, we got it. Attack Noelle! Full power! Let's go! Attack! Melt! Melt! I don't think we're melting. No! No, 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 no! Klee! What the frick, man? Ah, stop! Let me go! He got me in the infinite! I can't believe that shit! Man pulled out the entire Tekken combo. What the fuck? Nah, I'm actually kind of mad about that one. What the frick? Well, that was upsetting. But anyway, floor 11 here. Now we actually have to pull some good teams. So hopefully things go well on that front. Did I delete the characters? That looks better. All right. Floor 11, team number 1. First character we bought.
Chiori.
That's not bad. Healer's good. Number 2. Okay. Clorinde solos. Clorinde is strong enough to do this entire floor by herself, probably. A Dendro character, but he's really nice. No. I don't know about that one, Chief. Yeah, that's interesting. Wait, whoa. I take it back. You are so on. You are so on. All right, that's pretty solid. Team number 2. What you got for me? Oh, baby, we won. We already won. This floor is so easy. This floor is so easy. Floor 11? More like floor... sound? Number 2. Oh, my. You know what?
She like...
There's no synergy. I can't even pretend there's synergy.
Ooh! Who did you all pick for your standard free five-star? I got Ka-ching. Yelan? Ka-ching? That's kind of crazy. All right, last but not least for floor 11. Anybody will do. Literally anybody will do. Lynette? Sure. We take those.
Do I even have a pale flame set? I don't think I do. What if I simply rolled like a god? All right, that's not all, we're not off to a good start.
Okay, this one's pretty bad.
His artifact is toshing. Oh, Jesus Christ. Ain't no way, dog. Oh my, did it just roll? What the fuck is that defense stat? I have no crit. Oh my. Okay, so these are the floor 11 teams, and the second half is pretty good. I think with Lynette shredding elemental resistance, with Yelan giving Ka-ching her a bonus while she's doing all her normal attacks, and my Ka-ching is pretty strong, so I think it'll also be okay. Ning Wong's just there to hang out, I guess. The first half, however, I mean, I'm gonna tunnel vision into using Eula, and it's not gonna work. It's gonna fucking suck. But we have a lot of energy recharge, so maybe? If all else fails, we'll just use Clorinde. I think it'll be okay. Maybe.
Oh, it's tower defense! Ah, god damn it.
Okay, let's just try for this real quick. Attack! It even killed him! Yula! At least kill him! Oh my god, there's no way! Every character other than Yula is doing better than Yula! No! I rest my case! I'm gonna throw up, man. Oh my god. Okay, my first mistake was not doing this. I don't know much about Eula, but I think you're supposed to use as many sub DPSs as possible, right? So at least Dory's doing something here. That looked a little better. Redeem yourself, Eula. Attack! I forgot to skill before doing this. Oh well. You better kill him this time. I mean, those two died. I'll take it. All right, Florian, clean up. For tower defense, there's not much defending of the tower, huh? Oh, this is... Oh! Yelan about to cook! Get him ass! Get him ass! Yelan's doing a shit ton of damage, huh? Oh! I can't see! Alright, get him, Ningguang. Whee! Ow! Why can't tower defense always be like that, huh? Why they gotta make it hard? Why they gotta make me sad? The strategy is still Eula until I can't Eula no more. Yes. There's no way I timed that so that it didn't hit anybody. Not a single human got hit by my burst. There's no way that just happened to me. I refuse to accept that that is the reality I live in. All right, Eula. If there's any time for you to hit two people very freaking hard, this is the time so that they don't regen. You better hit both of them. I swear to God, you better hit both of them. Oh my. You didn't even kill the one you hit. Eula! Eula! You won't die. Oh my God. Why has nothing worked? I'm gonna die, aren't I? Oh my god, I'm gonna die. Oh my god! Okay, just kill him. Just kill him. Please just get him out of my sight. That's right. That's right. What you gonna do? What you gonna do, huh? What you gonna do? Right, just not even looking at her. Get our shred going. Yes, sir! Yes, sir! This team is so much better. Okay, to be fair, the other team is good. It's just I'm not using Clorinde. Do the year one combo of skill burst skill. It's not your fault, Eula. It's not your fault, but I'm still upset. I'm still upset. This should be okay. This looks good. This is promising. Nice. All right, blow him up. It's just so not... There's just no damage. It's not your fault, Eula. It's not your fault. It's my fault. I know it's my fault. It's not your fault, but I don't know. You know, just like... The kabloomy is just so not kabloomy, you know what I mean? You take no damage! Lord, kill him! We're gonna mash E until you die! Alright, take us home. Take us home! Get us out of here! It's a good thing I haven't been taking much damage because I realize this team can't heal itself. Alright, let's do this to get electro charge, and then we can swirl that. Wait, what is healing me anyway? I'm getting, like, small heals from something. Wait, I need to hurry up. I want my 3 stars.
Why won't you die? Oh my goodness, there's so many of them.
Oh, no, 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 no. God damn it. If only I had used Eula. If I had just been fighting with Clorinde, this wouldn't have happened. It's still not Eula's fault. It was definitely my fault.
I'm so tired of you just dying. Oh my.
Honestly, that wasn't that bad. It's just disappointing. Just disappointing. And so we're here with the last wheel of the day, and we still haven't gotten Yoimiya. I'd really like Yoimiya. that's really it.
Yoimiya, 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 Yoimiya.
It's nowhere near Yoimiya. Shinobi's all right. I mean, like a hyper bloom team. Oh, well, I mean, ask and you will receive. We got bloom. Well, actually, I just realized we don't have a Dendro character. I don't know what I'm talking about. Sethos?
Sethos?
Maybe. This does not seem like a good team. This seems like an awful team.
I mean,
it could be worse. It could be worse. I don't know if Sethos's burst counts as normal attacks, like to trigger Xingqiu, because I know it's treated as a charge attack in terms of damage. I guess we'll find out. All right, last chance banana. Come on, Yoimiya. Please give me my baby. My beautiful baby. Mona's good. Mona's actually really good for this. All right, come on. Come on. We need something crazy to beat this floor.
Chiori?
Ah! I mean, okay, of our healers, Shigwin's an all right one. Shigwin's not a bad healer. Ah, Chiori would have been pretty good, though. Chiori would have been pretty clutch. I need a damage dealer. Just someone who does damage, please. Hey, you know what? Hey, let's go. All right. I think anything is okay, but Yunjin or Goro would be perfect.
Kasa's really good. No, it's not you. Fuck. No. What am I going to do with that?
I didn't even get Yoimiya. This sucks, man.
Oh, jeez. I don't know. This does not look doable.
This shit don't look doable at all. Oh, and of course, oh my god, I have to flip these. I actually have to flip these. Well, I don't know if that's true. A lot of my damage on both sides is gonna be hydro. I think, I don't know. I genuinely don't know. I think Chiori is better on the first half than the second half though. Cause I think these guys resist like Geo. I think? Yeah, I don't know. We'll try it. These teams are not very good. I switched sides because I think Chiori's gonna do better on the first half than the second half. I think. So let's start like this. And then I guess I just go for it. Okay. Oh, thank God, Chiori does a lot. Chiori's actually kind of cooking. Now, Mona is gonna be a not insignificant chunk of our damage, and Shigwin as well, because that's why we brought the VV set. It's not like huge damage, but it is not nothing. I think what I should do is I should probably burst the bubble with exactly my burst like that. Yeah, that seems not bad. Let's do this. And then because Hydro doesn't burst it, we can do this with Shigwin for a ton of damage. We're getting a little creative. We're trying our best here. There's some mechanics here that we're playing around with, but it's a struggle for sure. Oh God. Oh God, I can't even see what I'm supposed to be hitting right now. Punch them! Kill them! Eradicate them! Okay, we're gonna do the same Shigwin strat. Big damage. Huge damage even. And now we just wail on it.
Nope.
Damn it. There goes that plan. I don't actually know how this boss's phases work, because it's very rare that I fight it for this long. Usually I just kill it with Yoimiya. We are doing a lot though. This is actually going pretty well. Aim up and down and bring it back around. Kill him. Hello? Okay, honestly, that wasn't too bad. This half, however, again, this all depends on if this works the way I hope it does. So let's try it. Oh, thank God. Oh, thank God. It still counts as a normal attack. Oh, thank God. We're saved. It's gonna work. The team's gonna work. Maybe I just do this for the energy. Even though it doesn't do any damage. And then hit him with this. Okay. And this is the annoying bit. But thanks to Fischl helping us with our damage. And my Sethos is not bad. Ah! Ah! I'm going to do this! I should do this for the shield, huh? I should do this so I have the defensive and healing properties. Yeah, we do not very much damage at all. But it's not nothing. And as long as it's not nothing, eventually we'll win, right? Oh, I need to watch my energy, my stamina. Just keep hitting it. Just keep swimming. Just keep swimming. Eventually, I'm going to have to heal Shinobu, but I'm going to worry about that at another point in my life. Oh, god damn it. Oh, god damn it. Oh, god damn it. Oh, god damn it. It's not that bad. It's not that bad, actually. This is doable. This is doable. The thing I'm most worried about is, when do I heal Shinobu? I think I just do it now. I think we just sit a little bit. Let her heal a couple stacks. We're in the home stretch, though. Look at this. Yeah. Not so fancy now, are you? You little butthead. Ow. Ow. I didn't dodge any of those. No, 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 no. Fuck. You've got to be kidding me. Ow. Oh, my. I'm getting my one star, you little bitch. You aren't taking this from me. One star, baby. Let's go. I'm nice at the game. Okay, honestly, this Shigwin Mona strat is kind of sick. I'm not even going to lie. This is actually really cool. Yeah, I wish that they would group together, but I'll take this. As long as we keep wailing on them, eventually we'll win. That's the little known secret of Genshin Impact, is if you keep punching things hard enough and enough times, eventually they all die. Ow! Oh my god, I'm getting cornered! I'm getting cornered! Ugh. Ugh. It's honest work. It's honest work. Please die. Please die. Please die. Thank you. Do this. Hit him with this. Then we'll do this. Do this. Hit him with this. Yes, sir! And now it's back to honest work. Damn, anybody read any good books lately? What the fuck? This takes so long! Shigwin attack! Finish him! Let's go! I forget what we're fighting, so hopefully it's something that we can actually punch with Shingo this time. Oh, yes, sir! Do I have to use a sword? Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Wait, I don't have a great way to break these. Maybe I should have brought Chiori on this side. Oh, shit! Oh, Jesus Christ! Oh, my health bar! Oh my god! No, 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 no. No, no, no. No, you don't. No, you don't. Wait, it's down. Kill it. There's no way. There's no way. There's no way. I should have brought Chiori on the side. No, god damn it. There's no way. What am I supposed to do? I have to, like, strategically plan my burst before I break the thing. I have to, like, start doing this now so that now it'll break and then I can get my full damage in. Ow. I don't know what it's doing, but I'm going to die. Ah, damn it. Damn it. Oh, my fucking arm is getting sore from mashing my left mouse button so much. It's so much health. Oh, my God. Plowing away. Just another day. Bro, what is this? This is just silly. What is going on? When we do damage, though, we do a lot of damage. This is quite a significant chunk. Ow. God damn it. Break! Break! Are you kidding me? Break! Oh my, that was so suboptimal. Oh my, I'm upset. I'm upset. I'm pretty upset about that one. Yes! Yeah, no! Damn it! I hate you! Just fucking die! Please die! Oh my god. Oh my god. I can't stand this shit. This wouldn't be happening if I just had Yori be, Okay. All right, last stretch though. The final chamber, the final frontier. As long as they are coming in groups, I do think this team is better if we're dealing with groups. So that was the main reason why I thought this would be a better half for this team. I'm so tired. That last boss fight really fucking winded me. I feel physically tired after that one. Please, I'm running out of stamina. Die. I can't believe there's still more enemies after this, by the way. When will this end? Hit them all. Ow, my face. Ow, my face again. Come on, come on, come on, Shinquin. There we go. Nice. Finish from Chiori. I'll give you the honors.
Cut my life into pieces. This is our last chamber. Da 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 da.
What the fuck is this thing? Ah! Oh, maybe I should have brought Chiori on this side. How the. Wait, what the fuck do I do? I can't freaking shield. There's no way. There's just no way. Ain't no way we came this far and I can't freaking shield. I can't do anything. The only thing that does any significant damage is exactly the first hit official's burst to that shield. Am I really gonna chip it down? There's no way. Did like the swords break it? Very slowly. Oh my, I should have brought Chiori on the side. This is ridiculous. What is this? What is this? What is this, man? Oh my, I'm so upset.
Okay, we're actually chipping away at it faster than I thought we were though. We might be able to get there eventually.
The problem is, it'll probably come back after a certain amount of time, right? So even if we do break this shield, it's not like I'm gonna kill him in those couple seconds I have. I don't know if I love myself or hate myself enough to do this entire thing again with Chiori on the second half. This doesn't work. I might be a mad lad and just go all the way back and do this entire floor 12 again just to get Chiori to fuck this guy up. We're close! We're so close! I hope this shield does not come back. If this shield comes back, it's actually just... I'm just gonna fucking cry. I will just cry. Okay, so this next... rotation will break its shield. So now we have to hit it as hard as we freaking can before its shield comes back. How long did it take us to break that shield? 2 minutes? 2 full entire minutes? Oh my. Okay, but mathematically, look at the damage we did over the course of those 2 minutes or whatever. That means that we will win this. If I could just break his shield at the same pace as I did last time, we will win this. We just have to keep punching at it. Just keep punching at it. I should save all of my energy for Fischl because her burst is the only thing that's doing damage other than like our swords, the shield. So, but it also is important to keep up Fischl or Xingqiu's damage because we are chipping at its life. Oh, a little bit. Watch it. Ah! Okay, we're close. We're close. The moment this shield breaks, your life is over. I hope you realize this. You are so fucking toast. That's right. That's right. That's right. Oh, you scared now? You scared now? You better be scared. Get his ass. Get his ass. Kill him. Yeah. Yeah. Statue of what? Statue of marble and brass? More like suck my ass, bitch. Let's go. I didn't need Chiori. I didn't need Chiori on this half.
That would have been a lot easier with Chiori on this half, huh?
Let's fucking go! I'm genuinely impressed that we did it, but we fucking did it! Let's go!
I made this joke before, but the sun fucking set while I was in there. Look at this shit.
It's damn nighttime! So that's gonna do it for another Spiral Roulette.
That one was very tiring. I am physically in pain. My arm feels numb from all that left mouse button smashing. The teams were actually pretty neat. I feel like there were a lot of stranger, lesser known mechanics that we kind of employed there, and hey, it worked out in the end. Be sure to like, leave a comment, subscribe. All that fun stuff, and I will catch you in the next video. Thanks for hanging out with me, chat. I'm talking to Twitch, because this was streamed live to Twitch. You should subscribe to the Twitch channel. Link is here, on the screen, and in the description. Okay, anyway, bye.